song called Nach Baby, and ये गाना मीका सिंह, who is the king of Bollywood, आपको पता ही है, उनके साथ किया है. म्यूज़िक है देसी क्रू, जो बहुत पॉपुलर हैं पंजाब में इस टाइम में. दे आर लाइक वेरी यू नो अमेजिंग प्रोड्यूसर्स. लिरिक्स बाय कुमार सनी एंड द वीडियोज बाय संदीप शर्मा. सो यू नो वी वर्क वेरी हार्ड ऑन दिस प्रोजेक्ट एंड वी आर रियली एक्साइटेड. सी, जब हम कोई भी चीज़ क्रिएट करते हैं तो हम कोशिश करते हैं कि उसमें सब सक्सेस के एलिमेंट्स आए. सो आई थिंक हटके क्यों है ये सॉन्ग, बिकॉज इट हैज़ ऑल द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ अ ऑसम ट्रैक. इट हैज़ मीका सिंह, हुज आई थिंक एवरी ट्रैक ही डज इज़ अ हिट, यू नो, एंड देन देसी क्रू विच आई मेंशन्ड आर अमेजिंग, एंड इट हैज़ लाइक अ पंजाबी बॉलीवुड टच टू इट. सो आई थिंक इट हैज़ ऑल द एलिमेंट्स दैट पीपल विल लव. So I'm an MD by profession. I've done medicine and psychiatry. And I think jab koi bhi cheez life mein aapko koi bhi cheez ka passion ho, you will find time for it. It's just about priorities and time and dedication. So if you keep a positive outlook, a positive socho, positive cheezan karo, you know, and surround yourself with good people who are supportive to you, you can do anything. So I work very hard in my profession as a doctor as well, but I also dedicate a lot of time to my music.
Meega ke saath aapki journey bahut lambi rahi hai. First gana bhi unhone launch kiya tha aapka Bollywood mein.
Yes. So Meeka ji is very dear to my heart. I've known him for about 25 years now, and many years ago he promised me that jab bhi meri company aayegi main tere ko zarur launch karunga. And 10 saal pehle unhone mera ek gana launch bhi kiya tha, like not he didn't sing with me, but he launched it, and this is the first time that he actually is singing properly in the song and he is in the music video with me. So it's like a dream come true. I mean, he's an amazing singer, he's an amazing human being and person, and you know, just to do a song with him is like such an amazing thing for me. Sure. So I've been singing since I was a child, but kafi maine gaane kiye. I did a song with Stereo Nation Taz, jinhone kafi hit songs bhi diye hue hain, and then I've done a lot of collaborations with DJ Shadow. Desi Crew ke saath bhi maine kafi gaane pehle bhi kiye hain, and ab my next track after Meeka ji ka track is with RDB, so Manj Music, and we are planning the song as we go. I'm also working with T-Series for another song that's releasing in a few weeks. It's a wedding number. So it's Shadi ke gaane hain, and you know, that is also very exciting. Will be coming very soon. Let me figure it out. So and song coming very soon.
Yeah. One of your favorite songs.
Sure. So I actually think it's really nice to recreate music. See, music is music. So kei songs hum original bhi kar, like Meeka ji ka song jo Nach Baby aa raha hai is a completely original track. But I do believe in recreation, because there are so many tracks jo purane numbers hain, purane songs hain, purane folk songs hain jo ho chuke hain. लेकिन आजकल की जनरेशन उनको नहीं सुन रही, बिकॉज उसके बीट्स अलग हैं, म्यूज़िक अलग है, और यंगस्टर्स को चाहिए आजकल का ज़माना. सो आई थिंक जो हमारे सॉन्ग्स रिक्रिएट होके आते हैं, बहुत लोग उनको अप्रिशिएट कर सकते हैं, उनके लिरिक्स, उनका म्यूज़िक, उनकी फीलिंग्स, यू नो. सो आई थिंक दैट देयर इज़ नो हार्म इन रिक्रिएटिंग म्यूज़िक एट ऑल. So it's a collaboration jo T series ke sath aa raha hai abhi in about 10 days time, and the song collaboration has wo gana hai Mehndi Ta Sajdi Je Nache Munde Di Maa. it has Sue Vichire Valia, Main Kehnia, Kala Doria. So it has like all the elements of Punjabi or any wedding actually. Aajkal to har wedding mein ye sab gaane chalte hain. So we've done music with a UK-based producer, Jeethi Productions in the UK. And, you know, we've collaborated and used a lot of new beats on those songs. So I'm really excited. Will be bahut exciting track hai mere liye. आई थिंक ये बात हमेशा आती है क्वेश्चन बहुत पूछा जाता है कि यू नो हु इज़ योर फेवरेट द थिंग इज़ दैट देर आर सो मेनी पीपल दैट आर सो टैलेंटेड दैट इट्स हार्ड टू से हु इज़ माई फेवरेट आई डोंट वॉन्ट बी बायस्ड बट ऑब्वियसली मुझे मीका सिंह इज़ माई यू नो आई नोन हिम एंड आई रियली एडमायर हिज टैलेंट एंड हिज स्टाइल एंड हिज यू नो स्वैग सो आई मीन आई हैव ऑलवेज लव्ड हिम एंड लव्ड हिज स्टाइल एंड म्यूजिक but apart from that, I think that every single singer and every single person has different elements of something special. So it's hard to say who's my favorite. I love Rahat Fateh Ali Khan's songs. I love Sunidhi Chauhan's music. I love Shaan. I love Sonu Nigam. Preetam Da is such an amazing music director. I mean, look at his, you know, music, A.R. Rahman. So it's hard to say who is my favorite. But I appreciate each and every person's talent and the thing that makes them special.
What experience about the shoot? And, you know,
so
there's a theme from Punjab also, which is
yes, yes.
Like
sure. So ye song jo hai, bahut mehnat ki humne. It's been over a year. We've been working on it. We shot the song in Delhi. Mika ji recorded his vocals in the US also. He collaborated. And isme dance choreography is by Divya. Some of the outfits are styled by Gitanjali as well as a designer in New York. Her name is Bijal. She's part of Stylish Couture. So she actually helped me with the designing in New York as well. And we have a beautiful team in, you know, in the music video who's done a lot of the background work, the dancing and the styling. And of course, video director Sandeep Ji is, you know, he does such an amazing job at his videos. Kumar Sunny has done the lyrics. Unhone bhi bahut acche lyrics banaye, you know, it's just very catchy. And of course, Desi Crew. So what I would like to say to everybody is like, when we create music, we work very hard. You know, audience ek gana sunti hai, unko shayad इतना पता नहीं कि कितना एफर्ट हम डालते हैं एक गाने में बट द ओनली वे वी कैन सक्सीड द ओनली वे दैट आवर म्यूजिक कैन रीच यू इज़ आप लोग हमें प्यार दें सपोर्ट दें शेयर करें फॉलो अस यू नो आई एम अवेलेबल ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एस बीबा सिंह ऑन ट्विटर बीबा सिंह एंड ऑफ कोर्स फेसबुक बीबा सिंह एंड माई पेज सो यू नो डेफिनेटली फॉलो मी एंगेज विद मी बिकॉज आई वुड लव टू हियर यू गाइज आप मुझे बताएं कि आपको क्या सुनना है क्या पसंद है आई वुड लव टू क्रिएट मोर म्यूजिक दैट यू नो पीपल हु लाइक म्यूजिक वुड एंजॉय सो यू नो दैट इज आई गेस द बिगेस्ट ब्लेसिंग थैंक यू सो मच लव यू ऑल